Right. It's Maggie Move on K108 and OC16, and it's all about ordering these DVDs so you can dance with her, and her website and her phone number if you want to get in touch with her. And you can even talk to her right here live in the studio because she's right here. Maggie Move.
Good morning. Good morning, yes. Everybody at home. Welcome to the Move-Along Show, where you get to dance with us right in your own living room. Every Monday, I have a surprise guest. Tell people who you are.
Oh, my goodness. Well, aloha and good morning. My name is Willow Chang, and I'm a local girl. I was born and raised here. I started off with Hula, and I will start off with the direction of Alicia Smith at Hala Ona Maolipua. I always want to give a shout out to her and her wonderful guidance as a teacher. And I've been doing Middle Eastern belly dance for almost 18 years now, everything from Saudi Khaliji to Arabic and Egyptian styles of belly dance and Lebanese and Turkish and tribal fusion. But I also continued my studies at the University of Hawaii and was a dance major. So have studied contact improv and modern and many things. When I'm not doing belly dancing, I'm known to say that tango is my mistress. So contemporary as well as what I like to call theatrical dance is something that I've been committed to more recently in the past 6 years or so, finding a narrative means and a way to connect that emotive storytelling aspect to dance as well. And it makes sense because the types of dance that I studied have always had a storytelling component. So this is a way to kind of marry all of those different things together for a society of today.
What do you bring us today? What will we do?
You know, today it's kind of like a little smorgasbord of different things. So something that's important to me as a teacher is not only teaching people or giving them examples of how to move, but it's also about training the ear, because dance is such a relation. The body and corresponding to whatever prompts we have that we're hearing as long as and feeling.
Right? Yeah. Well, shall we get going?
Shall we get started?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right, we're just making room here. Don't mind us. We're live. And while we do this, you guys do the same at home or in your office, wherever you are, and you can move along with us. M-U-V-E is move.
Most important thing is that I want you to move within a way that's natural for your body, that's safe for your body, and that supports what you're feeling right here, right now. So I'm shifting my weight and my hips at the same time, right? This is just to get everything moving around, right? We're gonna take two steps to the right. Right, left, left and left. Right and right, left and left. Right and right, left and right. Right and right, left and left. Do you feel it? Do you feel it?
Yeah.
Now I'm actually lifting my knee. You can't see it, but you can do it. I'm feeling kind of 1920s here. Boop, boopy doop. It's all about the hips, ladies and gentlemen. All I'm doing is I'm shaking them side to side like a bell. Silver bells, ding dong, ding dong. Two on the right, two on the left. Two on the right and two on the left. Are you still with us? Yeah, yeah. Check it out. You've got this nice and steady. Let's rotate the hips. Right corner, left corner, right corner, left corner, right corner, left corner. So this is your I'm fabulous. The arms say good morning. Good morning. You're like, my goodness, we're doing two things at the same time. You do this all the time. We call it multitasking. Right?
And remember, you don't have to do it exactly the way we do it. And hold yours too.
Oh, I like that. You're higher. Notice how I'm lifting the chest, right? So you're lifting. Lift, release, lift, lift, lift. I'll show you from the side in case you want to see. Lift, lift, right? Lift.
and then go to the side. You're like, ooh, can we see this side?
Yeah.
Right?
Four is nice and steady. Go, Maggie. Go, okay. Maggie.
Woo-hoo. Are you doing this?
We like
it's
it.
Fun.
Right? Hey. We're like, ooh, it takes so much energy to invigorate the spine. But it's good. It's good, especially if you're stuck at a desk. Right?
Ooh, and the neck. You
and
can
we're
going to
stretch your back just a skosh. You're like, what is she doing now? We're moving our ribcage to the side. Our ribcage to the side. Our ribcage to the side. Woo! Ribcage to the side. Ribcage to the side. Yeah. And our knees are bent, just in case you're wondering. You may not see it, but our knees are bent, right? We want to keep the body safe and fluid. Happy. Happy. Woo. So happy. He's got the knee cam.
Where is it?
I'll show you the knee cam. Oh my goodness, it's my knee on TV. Okay, you don't need to see that. This is America, folks. We can show the knee on TV.
I was just thinking about this morning. We're finally in a time where anything in terms of movement is allowed.
So we're doing a couple things that we already did. Right? The little lifting of the leg and the knee. Right? Opposite arm, just like when you're walking.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
Woo. We're up with people. Don't you feel happy?
And you can even hop in if you really need your heart rate to go up.
It's a musical right in Tiny Studio. Whoa. I take my purse. Yeah. We're still there.
It's
okay. It's good. It's good. Was it good for you?
Oh, it was
so good.
Yes, for more.
K108 and OC16, Kayani's Radio Tiny. Okay, let's do another song. What do we want to change up? Or?
Alrighty, okay. So, I want to introduce you to, this is the magic P word, don't be alarmed.
Okay.
Your pelvis, right?
All right.
This wonderful bowl is where many things happen. We are not going into the details, but you also have a whole lot of muscles in this region, and we want to engage and work those muscles. So check it out. I'm lifting the pelvis. You can think of a little penny being flipped into your belly button, doop, right? And when you release it, plop, it's just neutral, right? So it's like you're zipping up your jeans after Turkey Day.
I remember that one.
Right? You zip up the jeans, and you release. So we're releasing the pelvis like we're patting the doggy's head. Good doggy, good doggy. Notice I'm not getting all booty on you. I'm not.
Okay.
I'm not doing that.
Or we could do the Aaron Rodgers, right? When he scores a touchdown, I'm going, wah, wah.
So we're going to do this nice little pelvic drop. This is used in many different cultural forms of dance, and our friends in Turkey use this a lot, and we're going to put the emphasis on the down. And we're going to mix it up, and we're going to work with a figure eight. So figure eight, what's really essential about that is that you want to rotate the hips. It's just like a shaka, right? Oh, look at that. Shaka, right? So you have the rotation. You're going to push the hip forward, and you're bringing around to the back. And luckily for us, it's already on the diagonal. So it's like you're making the shape of the number eight on the floor. Don't ask why. We're just doing it. Right?
Because it feels good.
It feels so good.
That's right.
It makes me want to spell move with a V or a U.
That's right. Yeah. And you know, people, if you watch this show but you don't do it, you're missing half the fun.
You are missing half the fun. And if you're in the comfort of your own home, who's going to be watching you?
All right, so let's do it. Today's your day.
Yeah.
With Willow.
We're having fun.
Okay, you had so much fun talking. I think you should do another one with the headphones.
Alrighty.
Before we go all rogue. You want to, or you want to share them?
I like it.
All right.
What kind of song? You want to pick one?
I got one.
Okay. K108 K108, OC16, Kayani's Radio Tiny, Maggie, and Willow.
Feel that heartbeat. You like the heartbeat? You're like, I can do this. Good dog. Something that's important is that lifted in the upper body, right? We don't want to be slumped. We want to be lifted. You're lifted, right? That's so you can breathe and look beautiful. Let's go. Down, down, down. So if you're feeling rock and roll, you can make it a little faster. If you're like, girl, I need to do it slow. It's your choice. We're all about the choice. This is America, right? You can mix it up. You're like, we want to do it slow, slow, slow. Difference between halftime and full time. Yo, yo. Yo, let's do the eight. I'm doing it slow. You're like, what are you doing? I rotate, side to the back. Rotate, side. I'm still lifted in the upper body. Yeah. Ooh. Otherwise, it's hard to do like this, right? Now you want to be lifted. Lifted in the upper body. Go, Maggie. Go, Maggie.
Oh, I'm lifting.
So if you're feeling extra divitude, this lifts everything, ladies. This looks good, trust me. Now believe it or not, if you wanted to go around, see if I can do this with a cord. We got skills. We got skills, right? You're like, oh, you got skills. See if we got skills. We got skills, ladies and gentlemen. Right? So, you got options here. You don't have to stay in place. You can walk with the bugger. You're like, you can? Make sure you gotta lift before you drop. You gotta lift before you drop. It's a matter of timing. Right? So lift before you drop. Lift before you step. Lift before you step. Lift before you step. Right? Lift before step. You can go hula, 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 woo! Down, 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 yay! Down, 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 woo! You're like, I didn't know my pelvis could do this. Of course it can! It's intelligent design. The body is awesome. And as are you. Dancing in front of the TV. Woo-hoo! Yeah! You're like, eh. We got the E. Got the eight. Go, Maggie. Got eight. Maggie's got the eight. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. That's right. You're still breathing. You're breathing. So if you're feeling really fabulous, arms crossing. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Woo. I need to take. I'm busting a sweat here.